was afraid that the Israelites would become too powerful. So he made them slaves and treated them very poorly. Told Joshua, for 6 days, march once around Jericho. Then on day seven, march around seven times. Blow trumpets. Shout, the walls will fall down. That all the Israelite boys had to be killed. Sister watched him. Said, we will never defeat the people there. But Joshua and Caleb said, the people believed the 10 spies. God said, only your children, Joshua and Caleb, will enter the promised land. So after 40 years in the desert, it was time. Jericho was next. The Lord told Joshua, For 6 days, march once around Jericho. Then, on day seven, march around seven times. Blow trumpets. Shout. The walls will fall down. Joshua trusted God. He did what the Lord said, and the walls fell down. They took the city. Rahab was spared.